Hi, and welcome to the behind the scenes of Expensive.
Can you do this?
What kind of interview is this? What kind of BTS stuff is this? I'm
what we call the HBIC.
We're gonna have to bleep that out, by the way. We're supposed to keep this PG.
Okay.
It's about opinions being costly. There was a week where certain people's opinions were really getting the best of me. That pretty put me out of commission for like a solid week of like getting any work done because I couldn't concentrate. I was really wrapped up in what had happened. It really bummed me out. And I just kind of came up with the idea of like, damn, this has been a really expensive week considering I haven't gotten anything done. So that's where the idea came from.
Love working on creative projects with these guys. It's been fun.
My name's Emmanuel, and this is Johnny. I was helping to dance and be a general positivity hype man.
Ooh.
For all involved.
I like that.
And a part-time snake wrangler.
Look at you!
Hi!
Hi!
Educational day. I didn't realize snakes were such beautiful creatures.
They're nice, kind of.
By the way, I pulled a boob muscle holding that snake and it still hurts. Like that mofo is strong.
Appreciate your mom. I appreciate you. Is that just
for
the camera?
No.
For ruining all of my shots. Pelo como tú así, impredecible como tú así, lucho sin verte, sin encontrarte.